Everyone around you talk about Corona Renderer version 7, but you have no idea how to install it? Let me help you with this, and I will show you the whole process in this video. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, my name is Aga and I'm a CG artist. And on this channel, we explore techniques and tools that will help you become a better artist. Today, I will show you how to install Corona Renderer 7 step by step. No matter what version of the software you want to install, the process will be similar. You just need to choose different version of the plugin. But before we start, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you aren't already, so you don't miss any future tutorials. Let's begin. So you need to go to coronarenderer.com and click download Corona. If you scroll a little bit down, you will see this orange button that you need to click. Choose the folder you want to save the installer. Easy so far, isn't it? Okay, so as the file is downloaded, you can see it in the folder and unzip it. Here we go. If you go into the folder, you will get the installer. Double click on it. Here we can click enter to go further. If you want to manually choose features to updates, you can choose custom. However, I like everything, so I'll choose update. And it's installing. What is important here, you don't have to uninstall previous Corona if you have it installed, as it automatically removes previous installation of Corona. Now all LUTs, material library are automatically installed, so you don't have to worry about it as well. All installation takes around 5 minutes, so you can make a coffee or a tea during your installation time and come back and it should be finished. After it's finished, just click Next and then Finish. Now open 3ds Max. Open Render Setup, choose Corona Renderer. Choose System and click Activate License. Now, you can see that we have an option for an active demo for 45 days. So if you want to test it first, check how you like it, compare it to another render engine you use, it's a great way to do it as it's for free. In this case, you just need to click activate and from now you have 45 days of using Corona for free. However, if you want to activate the standard license, I need to first remove this demo version and click active license one more time. Choose type license and after that you need to give your details to the Corona account, email and password. Click Next and that's it. The license is activated. We can check it here. And let's click Render to see if everything is working. Yeah, perfect. Now, you may not have the license yet, so let me show you the process. Again, go to the Corona Renderer website and click Buy Now. Next, choose the number of render nodes. The smallest number is 3. If you need more, you can choose a different number. You can see the basic requirements here as well. And that we get one floating workstation license. Now, if you change the number of render nodes, the price will be higher. Click Buy. Okay, now we can choose how many workstation licenses you want. You'll have two options. You can pay yearly or monthly. Click Order Now. You will get the total price that will vary depending on your country's taxes. You will need to fill out all needed information. Then, paying details. And you can place your order. And that's it. You know the whole process of installing and ordering the Corona Renderer. So I hope that after this video, you won't have any issues with this anymore. Now, if you would like to learn or improve your Corona skills, I'd like to invite you to check out our visualization course, where we teach you step by step how to create beautiful images. Click here to check it out on our website. Bye bye!